Hello student, good morning. Student, today we will write the question answer, okay, from chapter 4. So your chapter 4, table and graphics in Word 2010. Table and graphics in Word 2010. Okay, student. So, ready? So, first question MCQ. Multiple choice question. So in that's tick the correct answer. So first A, the process of determining the data, how it looks or print. So that's called formatting. Option second, B, question, the paragraph group is presented home tab, third. Home tab. C, the size of font is measured in points. And D, that button is used to align the text in center. So option 1, center. Option E, word art option is present in insert tab, first option. Insert tab. F, the table option is present in second insert tab. Okay, so complete your, take the correct answer. Okay, student, write it. And next question, fill in the blanks. Fill in the blanks. A, MS Word is word processing software. So fill the MS Word. D, formula. Formulating is a process how data should be presented. formulating and a font set. See, a font set of text character used to display in a specific style and size. And D, in first student in D question have three fill in the blanks. So, student, student, इसमें student कितने हैं? तीन हैं. Okay? So, three हैं. तो first में क्या fill करेंगे? Control plus P for the bold and control plus I for the italic, and in third control plus U. Okay, control plus U should be getting for the apply underline. Okay, and E is same. A cell is the term that appear at the intersection of a row and a column. Clear? Student, fill in the blanks. So write down, fill in the blanks. And next question. Answer, very short answer. First, very short answer. Question. First, why formatting is important in the document? So write the answer. A, formatting is the process of determining how data should be presented and how it will appear on the printed pages. Okay. Why formatting is important in the document? So formatting is a process of determining how data should be present and how it will appear on the printed pages. And second, where are formatting buttons present? So, formatting buttons are present in Home tab. Okay, and see what is word art. So, student, write the answer. Word art is an I catching visual effect that we can also apply a word art style. Okay, word art is an eye-catching visual effect that we can also apply a word art style. Okay, student. And D question, last, write the keyboard shortcut to bold and underline the text. So, shortcut key to bold shortcut keyword keyword to bold control plus B and for underline shortcut keyword to underline the text control plus U. Okay, student, let's complete your very short question answer section. So write down in your notebook. And now let's start the long answer. long answer question. First question, what is the use of MS Word? So right answer, MS Word is Word processing software. Used to type letters reports and other documents. And the different features provided by it, and that are used to create our document in an easy and attractive manner. Okay, straight. So MS Word is a word processing software used to type letter, reports and other documents, and the different features provided by it that are used to create our document in an easy and attractive manner. Okay, clear? And second question, what is formatting? And what is the use of applying formatting in our document? So write the answer B. Formatting is the process of determining
have data should be presented in the document. And the text can be formatted to present the document in effective and attractive manner. We can format the text by using a font and paragraph group present in a home tab. Formatting is the process of determining how data should be presented in the document. The text can be formatted to present the document in effective and attractive manner. We can format the text by using a font and paragraph group present in home tab. Okay, so let's complete your key question. And C, define font and name some of the common font available in MS Word. So define font question. A font is a set of text character used to display and print in a specific style and size and there are variety of fonts provided by over 2010 and to make the text attractive and effective. And some example, and name some of the common font. Name some of the common font fonts are Times New Roman and that Bill MD and Baltic Regular and Calibri and that Betaine. Okay, student. So this is some font style. Okay, student. And balloon BD balloon BD BD etc. Okay, yes. So Times New Roman, Bell MT, Baltic Regular, Calibri, Betaine, balloon BD and BT etc. So student, this is an example. This is a some common type font style. Okay, yes. And next question, what is the use of alignment in the document? So student, left your three question answer from the long question answer section. So we will discuss about in the next class. So please write down the question answer and learn also, student. Okay, have a good day. Thank you so much.